Hey, welcome to Mr. CZ Bike. Recently, I've put up a video of the new Movcan V60 e-bike, and I said that it was a 46 volt instead of a 48 volt, which sometimes I screw up, but the Movcan V60 is definitely a 48 volt, 1000 watt e-bike, and in the next video, I'll be sure to pay attention to what I'm saying, what the voltage is, and hopefully what the rest of the specs are. And I'm sorry about the mix-up, but make sure you subscribe, hit the bell, and wait for the next video where I'll try to get all the specs right.